Hi folks, how are you all doing today? I thought I'd do something a little bit different on the channel tonight, guys. I'm going to be giving you a match day vlog, but this time it's for the mighty Reds, the mighty Liverpool tonight. We are back in Champions League action tonight against Maribor of Slovenia? One of the two, I don't know. But I thought I'd do something a little bit different tonight, giving you another match day vlog. Obviously, as you all know, I'm a Hibs supporter, I'm a Hibby through and through, but my English team is Liverpool. I've been a Liverpool supporter for just as long as what I've been a Hibby as well, so I thought I'd do something a little bit different tonight, because I think you'll all be getting tired of hearing how brilliant Hibs are. So I thought I'd change it around a little bit tonight, do a vlog on Liverpool tonight. What can you really say about Liverpool at the minute? Liverpool they've made a really indifferent start to the season. It's actually been quite poor for a club of Liverpool standing, how poor their start of the season really is. Attack-wise, Liverpool have shown what a great team they really are. They're an amazing attacking threat. Having players like Phil Coutinho, Mo Salah, Roberto Firmino in there as well, and Sadio Mane, they four are absolutely explosive. And Liverpool have already showed this season against Arsenal at Anfield how amazing their counter-attacking football is and how good their attacking football can actually really be. But defensively, Liverpool have been so poor this season. It's been the kind of calling card for Jurgen Klopp during his time at Liverpool, where the attack and the pressing football is really, really lovely to watch. But defensively, they're just not... They're not where you would expect a Liverpool team to be, and they're not as good as... I don't think they're as good as Liverpool teams from the past. Not meaning to be a stereotype, being a Liverpool supporter talking about the past. Don't want to be a stereotype there. But, yeah, Liverpool teams in the past, certainly, from my memory anyway, have been a little bit better. They're missing a wee bit of steel. They're missing somebody like a Jamie Carragher figure in there, I think. So, anyway, I think they're missing that wee bit of steel. Lovren and Matip have... struck up a little bit of a bond, I suppose. I've done up a wee bit of a partnership. Matip's already showed how good he is going forward, and it's good for a central defender to have that in the locker. I think Lovren's game under Klopp has came on leaps and bounds. His first season at Liverpool, Brendan Rodgers' last season at Liverpool, was not the best for him. I think it really, really destroyed his confidence. But slowly but surely, Jurgen Klopp's getting it back again, so... It will be an interesting game for Liverpool tonight. If we can defend properly, I'm pretty sure the attack will speak for itself. We've already showed this season against Sevilla that Sevilla and Spartak Moscow that we can score. We can score goals in this group. This is probably the best group out of all the British clubs. Celtic have got an absolute stinking group. But again, speaking as a Hibby, that's pretty good. Bear in mind, we play them on Saturday, but, we'll not go there. When the draw was made for the Champions League, it looked pretty good. If you were a Liverpool supporter like myself, you were sitting there rubbing your hands going, well, it's a pretty decent draw. But the group's not panned out that way. We're sitting in second spot now with 2 points out of 2 points from two games. It's not good enough. So Liverpool tonight really have to pick it up. They have to have a much, much bigger improvement from Saturday's game against Manchester United. I would love to see score predictions at this time. I really want it to be a big scoring game. I would really like to say 3-4-0. Listen, being a Hibby as well, I know Maribor. We played Maribor in the Europa League a couple of years ago. So I do know how good a team they actually are, and they've been the scourge of Scottish teams in the past couple of years. They've knocked out Aberdeen, they knocked out Rangers in the Europa League, they gave Celtic a game in the Champions League as well. So this is a team there that it's quite capable of being a good passing team. I know they have got a star player, I think it's a forward, but I can't remember his name, and I'm going to waste my time trying to think of his name. But anyway, guys, hopefully later on tonight I'll be able to bring you a little bit of good news. Hopefully Liverpool will have had a big win tonight. We'll see what happens. I usually say one thing only, come on the Hibs, but obviously this is a completely different matter tonight. So I'm just going to end the video at this moment just by going, come on the pool. Come on. Come on the pool. Good ball. Dash. Hard lines, Phil. Hard lines. Tell you what, you wouldn't have missed Liverpool players in that kit, by the way. Jeez, oh, even that's hurting my eyes. Oh, ref. It's a bit of a barge. Go on, Mo. Go on, Mo. Yes, get in. Go on, Bobby.
Vince McMahon.
What about him?
Oh,
apparently he's thinking about buying Newcastle. I've never heard so much shit, you know, in my life. Sorry, guys, that's the missus, by the way. Oh. That's the missus talking to me about Vince McMahon buying Newcastle United.
Take me out with that.
Good ball. Put him in. Oh! Oh, you fucking beauty. What a finish, Phil. Fallon, did you like that? Love you. Oh, he's not looking chuffed. Saying that, neither's he. Team 3-0 up, and he's still not looking happy. At least he's no gunning. Hey, Aidan. You're a wee freak. You're actually a freak. Oh, sorry, this is my future brother-in-law to be. The wee freak that he is. Right, anyway, back to the main show. Liverpool playing really decent football. Hurting my eyes with their jersey, but hey-ho. 38 minutes on the clock. Looking pretty decent. Oh, good ball. Square. Oh, you dancer. Go on. Right, Coutinho's putting this in the top bin, guys. Trust me. This is going to be five. There's no ifs or buts about that. Come on. Aidan, are you enjoying the football tonight? I know. Right, one foul. Stick it in the top bin, son. Oh! Right, could this... Good save there by the keeper, by the way. Another free kick here. Could this be another wee masterclass? Oh, you dancer! Aidan, are you happy with that? Even the cat's loving it. Yeah, he's been chasing the ball for about 10 minutes now, so he's happy. Lento. Nah, he's even now he's too interested in the game. Oh, he's every right. Oh! He was willing the ball into the net there. Willing it. Battering the player going, come on, mate. Exactly. Oh, he's angry. Oh, he's angry. Typical. Starts battering the telly. I stop recording. Oh, there he goes. Hi guys, how you all doing this evening? Well, managed to bring you a good bit news today. Liverpool ran absolutely riot out in Slovakia today, beating Maribor 7-0. Now speaking as a hubby, I've heard that score somewhere before. Anyway, talking about the game, what else can you say really? Liverpool ran absolutely riot out in Maribor tonight. The whole team, I think, you know, played absolutely brilliantly. I was really happy to see Alexander-Arnold get his first goal for Liverpool. Delighted for Oxlade-Chamberlain as well. Oxlade-Chamberlain more so because he's had a stinking amount of criticism come his way since he left Arsenal for Liverpool. Defence was solid tonight. You know, I think we surprised everybody with how quickly we started the game. You know, within 15 minutes, I think we were 3-0 up. And that just goes to show how much attacking intent there was tonight. So that was fantastic for a Liverpool perspective to actually go into the game and just attack. But it was nice attacking, but then also we were defensively sound as well. Yeah, granted, I know a lot of people will say it's only Maribor you're playing. Listen, as I've said in the start of this vlog, Maribor are a no bad team. Do you know what I mean? They've been in the Champions League a few times. I learned a bit of trivia today. They played 140 ties in European football over like the course of their history. But 140 ties in football, European football, that's not too bad, you know. So for them to be playing at that level as well, they must be a no bad wee team to play at that level. So the fact that we went to their place, we scored seven goals against them, and now we've got the reverse at Anfield a fortnight tomorrow. I think it's a fortnight tomorrow anyway, but we've got the reverse at Anfield. You know, I feel sorry for their players now because they're, you know, they've been embarrassed tonight. They're going to probably be embarrassed at Anfield as well. So, yeah, I feel for them. But as I say, I mean, Liverpool, thoroughly professional performance tonight. Not got a lot of complaints now. Hopefully this can kick on into the league form now, and we can see what happens, guys. But I'll end the video on that quick note. Thank you very, very much for watching, guys. Please, if you haven't already done it, please subscribe, and please click that bell notification in the box below, just to let me know, that'll let you know, sorry, that when I've uploaded. And yeah, guys, we'll see you next time. Remember, win the pool, come on.